King's philosophy work. Charmaine, speak before someone gets hurt.
Dr. King's philosophy revolved around justice, love, and hope, a philosophy some people consider to be outdated.
Well, personally, though, I agree with Malcolm, okay? Dr. King was promoted and chosen by white liberals.
And you're entitled to your opinion. But you're talking about the man who led the Montgomery bus boycott.
And the march on Selma. And you're talking about a man who spent most of his time in more jail cells than most of those who criticized him. And personally, though, I wouldn't judge anyone without looking at the sum total of their life, man.
Well, you better hope nobody looks at the sum total of yours, G.
The potential beauty of human life is constantly made ugly by man's ever-recurring song of retaliation.
Excuse me?
Oh, just quoting back to King, Diva Dean.
Mr. Walker, I assumed you wouldn't be joining us today.
Look, Dean, I know you're still thinking about expelling me and all, and I probably shouldn't be here. I just thought maybe I could finish my assignment. I mean, I worked to my apartment.
All right, Terrell, come on in and get to it before I change my mind.
Brother Mount, here we are.
Yes, here we are, Dr. King. You know, I never thought this day would come.
The passing of the Civil Rights Bill. We have come so very far.
You and I were born at this turning point in history. We are witnessing the fulfilling of prophecy.
We are both free and destined. And freedom is never voluntarily given by the oppressor. It must be demanded by the oppressed.
I am for freedom. For a society in which our people are recognized and respected as human beings. And I believe we have the right to resort to any means necessary to bring that about.
My brother, through violence you may murder a hater, but you can't murder hate. Darkness cannot put out darkness, only light can do that. Now, I believe in arming myself, but with knowledge, education, and enlightenment.
We may differ in method, but that does not mean we differ in objective.
True. And if a man hasn't discovered something he will die for, he isn't fit to live.
If I can die having brought any light, having exposed any meaningful truth that will help destroy the racist cancer that is malignant in the body of America, then all credit is due to Allah. Only the mistakes are mine.
My brother, God does not judge us by the separate incidents of the separate mistakes that we make, but by the total bent of our lives.
Assalamu alaikum, Brother Martin.
God bless you too, Brother Malcolm.
Now watch out. You talk to me. Now you're going to get investigated.
Very good work, gentlemen.